here with Marlon Lane for Ask of All. Marlon's coming off his second 100-yard game. And Miles Hall underscore 22 wants to know, how did it feel to get back to where you want to be as far as the run game goes?
I feel great. You know, instead of being last in the SEC of last year and rushing, I feel good this year about it. You know, worked hard for it. And we're going to continue doing what we're doing.
And Fenner 6 wants to know, what do you think another big performance against Kentucky could do for you going into next season?
I think it'll do great, you know, because I want to do better each time, each game we play. And if I do great, you know, Kentucky game, I'm going to try to do better.
Thanks, Marlon.
All right.